Thank you for joining us for this week's episode of Mimaki Master Studio. Today, we'll be creating floor graphics on the Mimaki UCJV300 series printer. For this application, we'll be using Mimaki LUS200 inks on an adhesive-backed floor film. We'll start by loading the design into our software and arranging it on the artboard. With raster link tools, we can easily assign any desired cut lines to objects in the design. We are now ready to load the file into our raster link software. We can choose a contour cut or half cut function for a variety of results. The file is ready to be print and cut in a few easy steps. The UCJV can perform all the cut functions automatically. Our finished product is easily removed and ready to be applied to the floor surface of our choosing. Captivating graphics, sure to grab customers' attention. For more information on the UCJV300 series and detailed application guides, visit mimakiusa.com and be sure to follow us on social media. Join us next time for Mimaki Master Studio.